Ayşe from Turkey. Ayşe Edekçi from Turkey. I work in the Turkish Parliament and do a PhD at the same time in politics.
And have you been to Intersteno before?
Yeah, we've been here before 2 years ago in 2013 in Ghent. And we enjoyed it and we wanted to come back here again.
And what would you say to someone who has never been to Intersteno?
Okay, I would definitely suggest them to come because it was our first time in 2013 and we met a lot of people, a lot of colleagues from all over the world. And we shared our experiences, luckily heard very much feedbacks about the presentations that are made and formal and informal meetings about our working routine and etc. So I would definitely come everyone, especially parliamentary reporters, to come and see how it is carried out in different parts of the world.
Great. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
That's it.
See how easy